In previous versions, we introduced support for dynamic blocks. It means that in an ARES, you can reuse any of these smart and parametric blocks created in AutoCAD. To demonstrate this, we now offer more than 450 dynamic blocks, featuring examples for various industries. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use these dynamic blocks to enhance your drawings. A second purpose for these new libraries is to showcase the power of tool palettes and the Trinity Block Library. The tool palettes are great for personal use, allowing you to combine blocks with other tools. The same dynamic blocks included in the tool palettes are also provided as examples in the Trinity Block Library. The Trinity Block Library offers the added benefit of synchronizing blocks across multiple users over the internet, making it easy for colleagues to share and standardize their blocks. But let's start with the tool palettes. In addition to dynamic blocks, you will also find tools that we have configured for use in specific tasks. Like this arc, which is configured to draw directly on the layer related to electrical wiring. We hope this inspires you to expand the provided library by incorporating your own blocks, or even customizing existing ones. Now, let's try out some dynamic blocks. We'll use them to quickly set up a parking lot for our shopping center. We insert this block. We adjust it. And then we simply drag it. We can create a zone for disabled parking spaces. Let's make another example with the dynamic blocks provided in ARES for roads. We can drag the grip to create a longer stretch, or simply type the length. Now we insert a lane reduction. We symmetrize the block. And add another straight stretch with fewer lanes. Among the blocks, we'll find the option to add arrows that can easily be oriented. We have also created dynamic blocks to annotate a plan. We can add level dimensions, which, in addition to dynamic options, also include attributes. From the Design Resources palette, you can easily drag blocks that you have created in other drawings. To insert them into your current project, and also into some of the palettes, if you choose. We thought it would be very useful if the most commonly used ISO formats for plans were also available as dynamic blocks. We have even added labels that include attributes to make it very easy to create new sheets in paper space. With this entity, you can easily create a note, as we have provided a custom table for this purpose to make it easy to edit. A technical drawing may need to include a specific note where revisions are made. For this, you will find several alternatives, ranging from descending numbering to ascending. As it is a dynamic block, you can easily switch to two lines of comments and modify the attributes without the need to explode the block. ARES Commander uses the same XDP file format as AutoCAD, so the palettes created in AutoCAD can be used in ARES and vice versa. But this is where we see the limits of tool palettes, because such XDP files don't contain the blocks. They only contain the path to the block on your computer or network. This makes it more difficult to share block libraries across different computers, and even more complex to share a library with other users. In the Trinity Block Library, you find the same dynamic blocks as in the tool palettes, and you can easily create more online libraries with your own blocks. A key advantage of the Trinity Block Library is that it centralizes all the blocks online. It makes it easy to create personal or company-wide libraries of blocks and dynamic blocks. Because it is an online library, the same block libraries can be used in ARES Commander and in our online version ARES Kudo. Because ARES Kudo now supports dynamic blocks, even less experienced users can easily edit drawings online by modifying parameters of blocks or inserting them from a company block library. To learn more about the tool palettes, or the Trinity block library and how to share block libraries online, make sure to watch our other videos on these topics.